What is your name? KV Pancakes. All right. Okay. There's no way out of it now, Colin. We did this long interview, so we can't even escape it. Okay. I think we are ready, so kick it. Yeah, turn it up. We got KV Pancakes in the house.
All around with your nice curly hair. You're all dancing around me. You say you're Iron Man, but you ain't no Robert Downey. I think you're doing quite nice, standing up there just cold as ice. Everything good, everything clear. You don't have kids, do you? Yes, dear. You just don't want to do stuff. You have too much, it's never enough. With your kids and the golf and the stuff outside and the bourbon giving a sigh. All hot, nothing in your stomach where it should not be, cause you're working and making things good like every VP really should.
That's right, you really should. Thanks for the words, they were really good. And now that we're here, we forgot to mention this really truly is a bourbon intervention. That's right, the mystery takes, because this is KB in aches. Oh, where the hell did they come up with that name? It's really, really cool, but delicious all the same. Now tell me what, for goodness sake, so tell me what is your name?
It's KB Pancakes!
Now it's time to get a little chance to see these homies over here do a little dance. Work it and shake it, and don't forget to break it. Then do the do-si-do, because I can't fake it. That is really cool, no one can compare. They're supposed to be hip-hop, but the dance is square. Tell me what is your name? That's alright, and that's what it takes. Tell me what your name is. You're dancing Billy and you look like it got the shakes. What is your name?
It's KV Pancakes.
Give it up for KV Pancakes in the house. And Jamie and Dan, thank you so much for coming up on stage, guys. One more time, thanks, KVP. Well, weren't they great? Thank you, Pat. Thank you, Kevin. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. That has been our show.